What's up, guys? Happy hump day. I am here in the group X room. I just got done with my workout. I did some cardio and then I did my superset day, and I was trying to do video. Okay, for some reason my video camera keeps dying, cutting out on me. I don't understand why. It's almost like it's on a timer and I don't understand how to change that. Or if it's just messed up. I restarted my phone. I have deleted a bunch of stuff thinking maybe it was just full and it was cutting it off, but I'm trying to see, I'm watching the time to see if it's gonna cut me off again and if it's like 30 seconds or something. Let's see, 27 seconds, 28, 29. Nope, still going, so weird. But anyway, so I just got done. I'm rolling solo because Scott is wounded. Got some bruising where he thinks he pulled something, so kind of got to take it easy a little bit. I was trying to do my superset, record my superset, but it kept my I was using my phone. I didn't bring my camera. Guess I'll bring the camera next time, but I brought the tripod for my phone and it just keeps cutting out, so I don't know what the deal is. So I'm gonna do some stretching, roll out. I got the roller so I can roll out the body. Do some poses, maybe some work on a little bit of yoga, and then head home for a little while before I have to go tan. So maybe let the kids swim a little bit. I don't know. We'll see. I'm hungry, but we're doing our fasting in the morning, so I eat later, lunchtime-ish, so it's almost lunchtime. But yeah, so I'm going to get some stuff done here, and superset day, got that all done. Yeah, busy tanning evening. I think that's it. I felt like I was clocking on to say something more, but I can't think of anything. And this is my workout top, if you can see that. So it has like a built-in bra, and then, but I have to wear a sports bra with it, because built-in bras are like pointless if you have boobs. I mean, unless I had like no boobs, I don't think the point, this built-in sports bra stuff, I don't know how this works for anybody. So kind of funny, I have double layered sports bras on today, holding the girls in place, but got it done. But just a little TMI for you. Anyway, all right, I'm gonna do some stretching and roll out and maybe some yoga poses for a few minutes before I head home, or actually go get Cruz and then head home. So, all right, I will get it done. Talk to you soon.
I've spent all night long, scared of tomorrow, broke my alarm. Everything's almost lost, pick it up slow, before it's gone.
Fragile.
Wish I'd have known.
I never thought I'd be so fragile.
You're not alone.
It didn't break before, it's about to.
We've been here before.
I don't ever want to change. I'm fragile.
To give an opinion, never do get it. I want you to come on and gobble a Jimmy and die. Need to be given the remedy and why. Critics are really the enemy and can't stand the way they slam today's gifted. Effing incredible, get fanned away with grands to pay. This gem, well, a scripted, definite impeccable. Ride around, I'm gonna put everything in a flow. I'm the non, I'ma look very mean when I flow. Scribe a line, but he has never been at a show. By the times it'll be better living in the stove. Cause they wrote another malaise. Quote stuck in my eyes, amateur writer dissing. He's a beginner in hopes for your demise. Folks, some of the spies never do try to.
Hello again. Still Wednesday. I just drove over here to the salon. Gets my tanning on. So it's Mid-State Fair weeks. It just kicked Mid-State Fair just kicked off today. You can look it up. The Paso Robles Mid-State Fair. It's like huge. It's a big fair. I didn't know when I moved to Slo County. 18 years ago, I don't even know how big a fair actually is. And when I was working at managing a clothing store, and all these girls would come in and getting new clothes for the fair, I was like, fair as in like animals and dirt and cowboys, you know, like so confused and legit. Yes, that's exactly what it is. But since I live here now, I realize it is one of the biggest fairs around. We have awesome concerts. I guess the big one this year is Garth Brooks. He actually is doing two shows in one night because it sold out in 30 seconds, both shows. Zac Brown Band, Chainsmokers, Keith Urban. I know there's quite a few of them. So kind of a big deal. And so Tanning is busy because of that. So it starts today and it goes for 2 weeks. So that's what's happening here in the Central Coast. I don't know when we're going to go. There is the first ever strongman competition being held on Sunday the 30th. Scott is not participating, but he is working it. And so I don't know if we'll be there that day. And then Scott is actually, his uncle heads up all the security for the fair, and he asked, they are needing extra security for Garth Brooks, and so he asked if Scott would work one of the shuttle areas as security. So Scott's going to be doing that. But otherwise, that's what's happening, and I am super, super stressed and bummed because I had a tanning product order coming, supposed to be delivered today, and it is MIA, and they have no update since it was left Florida, where the company's based out of. So, a little stressed. It's carrying my Rapid product, so everybody that wants a Rapid tan, we might be having to do some regular tans instead. But all right, well, I'm gonna get off here and get set up for my busy night, and I think that's it. So hopefully everybody's having a great hump day, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
I'm Jackie Hollywood.
Oh, good song.
Can you hear that? I know this song always gets me in the mood, right? Got you feeling some type of way. It's Niall Horan with Slow Hands.
The awkward watching me dance for you in my car. There's just certain songs, and this is one of them. I just love this song. I'm just trying to make it to the chorus, but this is a little awkward. Slow hands. All right, that's what I wanted. Talk to you tomorrow.